Genshin Impact is not launching, crashing, freezing, or showing a black screen. Here are 8 ways you can solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is disable any third-party antivirus you have installed. You can also try uninstalling the antivirus and reinstalling the game if disabling it doesn't work. You can always reinstall the antivirus later if it doesn't work. For Windows security users, here is how you can disable it. Press Windows plus I keys to open Windows settings. Select Privacy and Security and click on Windows Security. Click on Virus and Threat Protection. Select Manage Settings under Virus and Threat Protection. Disable Real-Time Protection. Next, type Windows Defender Firewall in search bar and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Disable Windows Firewall for both private and public. Click on OK to save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you can try is updating the graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. Run GeForce Experience. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available, download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 3. The next thing you can try is disabling the full screen optimization for Genshin. Right-click on the game from the desktop. If it's not your desktop, then you will have to browse to the game's installation folder. After right-clicking, select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab. Check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box and Run as Administrator box. Click on Change DPI Settings. Check the Override High DPI Scaling Behavior. Click on the drop-down menu and select System. Click on OK and then click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you can do is make sure the game is running on your graphics card instead of the integrated graphics. Right-click on the desktop and select NVIDIA Control Panel. Select Manage 3D Settings and click on Program Settings. Click on Add and select the Genshin Impact EXE file from the list. If you don't find it in the list, click on Browse and navigate to the installation folder of the game. Select the EXE file from the installation folder and open it. Once it's selected, click on Add Selected Program. Do the same thing with the Genshin Impact Launcher. Now search Graphics Settings in the Windows search and open it from the options. Click on Browse and navigate to the Genshin Impact installation folder. Add the game EXE file. Now click on it and select Options. Select High Performance and click on Save. Method 5. Another thing you can do is set the priority as high in the task manager. right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. Open the Details tab. Right-click on the Genshin Impact EXE and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High or above Normal. Method 6. The next thing you can do is install Visual C++ redistributables. Search Visual C++ redistributables in Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We have also provided the direct link in the description. Download the latest version of Visual C++ redistributables. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. Method 7. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary applications running in the background. Open Task Manager again. Check for any unnecessary processes running in the background. Right-click on any unnecessary processes and select End Task. Make sure to close apps like Chrome, Discord, RevaTuner, MSI Afterburner, and any other similar apps. Method 8. As a last resort, you can try reinstalling the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on Genshin Impact and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to uninstall it. Now you can reinstall the game . Run the game after reinstallation and see if the issue gets fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.